guys, how's it going? Kodak Keys here with a different kind of video. They recently released a new game called Bomb Lobbers. I've been playing for a while now, and it's really, 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 really. Really fun. Oh god. So I'm just gonna play this for a while and record it. Because why not? Oh, cheating. Let's do this! Cause I was Cause in those moments I was the last survivor. And like it was so intense. Because I was the last survivor and there were like 7 left on the other team. I don't know what I did. I probably got high on drugs or something, but I just freaking terminated the other team. Like, this game is really fun. yeah, pretty much get right on it. Yay! Sorry if I get it a little bit distracted. The only minigame that has got me so hooked like this before has been Super Smash Mobs, because I love Smash Bros. And Super Smash Mobs just kinda got in there. To be honest, I already told you I played a few rounds, but to be pretty honest, I sucked ass the first few times. I was shit. Okay, here we go. Now I will demonstrate you my skills and my planning and my game way and everything. I mean, I hope, because sometimes in this game you just die off. You're the first one to die and it's just terrible. I'm trying to get that guy in the treetop, but it's slightly annoying. Yeah, you die, you little bitch. I am not currently interested in it. I don't even know. Bye-bye, King Millie! King Millie! Come over, King Millie! Can I have your autograph? You'll have to sign it with gunpowder, because it's all I have. Oh, King Millie is dead. Killed by Felix the Cat. I'm sorry, Felix. I know that happens. Signing things with gunpowder is very dangerous. Alright, let's get to it. Bamboo it. Because I like to eat... screw it. Is that a type of... I feel like that would be a type of... Oh man, our team is not doing good. What the fuck? No, Red, why you do this? Red, I thought we were friends. We were throwing bombs at your face, but I thought we were friends. Lesson learned? Never befriend. Words of wisdom, boys. Boat is a good group. Boat is a good map. Alright, mighty, let's do this. Wait, no. I don't know what accent that was. Crap, I was in second. Hey! Don't kill me! That is cheating. I was on the second. Oh, my nose itches so bad. Oh, I'm sorry you had to see that. Oh. My concentration isn't at full. And I missed the jump. My concentration isn't at full. I don't know what to do. I'm panicking. Whoa! I don't know what that was. Was I blue? No, I was red. See, don't trust red. Definitely the tactic in this map is to just get jiggy with it. Styles all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Honestly, this minigame is so simple but so entertaining. And at the same time. I'm out of danger, but I'm still screaming. I don't know why. Oh, long jump. No! No! What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't wanna die. that. I don't wanna have that. Oh wait, there's five people in my team and I'm whining that I don't wanna die because I think we're gonna lose. Still, I don't wanna die. And that's the truth. Oh, double direct hit! And he's alive. That son of a biscuit is alive. Woo! Yeah! Hey there, King Mina. How you doing? Can I have your autograph? Can I have it? Alright, let's fucking blue. Aww. I wanted to kill him. Oh, I might as well kill myself. Ah!
My cardio is infinite. Ha ha! Big Willie Styles all in it. Getting jiggy with it.
Oh, son of a whore! Oh!